The train, which was traveling from the city of Heihe in China's Heilongjiang province, derailed on its way to the provincial capital, Harbin, at 3:17 a.m. Harbin's railway bureau described the K7034 train, which was carrying 410 passengers, as an older model. Five of the train's 12 cars derailed near the city of Suihua, injuring 15 people.